The prototype of this aircraft first flew back in 1956, which makes it, well, getting on for 60 years old. And over 16,000 of these aircraft were built during the production run. And 3,000, over 3,000 of them were in fact destroyed during the Vietnam conflict.